shit. I can't believe I'm playing this. I can still remember this, man. Guys, I'm trying to figure out how to get a couple of my friends in here. One of the guys that I originally did this with in 1997, him and I spent 2 years playing this game. So he's in West Virginia. I live in Florida now, so we can't exactly do it. Even though I tried. I tried begging and doing everything I could to get him down here, but he just refuses. He's too busy getting a pig valve. I gotta turn down the background noise too. Hang on. Wife's watching the house. Alright. Now, on my phone, trying to figure this out. Alright, I found my channel. tried to get a my camera set up for this, but it wouldn't set the PC. Bobby, her husband, is a PS4. Been out of consoles for a while, so this is nice. Oh, the good old train station.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Fully your character can perform special action moves. Charges can use immediately or say try attacking the enemy to fill the gauge.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Thanks a lot, pal. You guys go ahead. It's all good. Guarding. Circle the token. You can defend against enemy attacks by pressing R1 to guard or steer the circle to the main.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. Enough. Let's do this. See ya. That it?
I missed the little battle scenes at the end. You'd get that. Dun, 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 dun. You get your little gill and your. I don't remember what else. XP, whatever it's called in Final Fantasy World. Triangle to open chest. chests. Gotcha. I legitimately haven't been this excited about a game in, I don't know. Yeah. My Sherlock Holmes instinctive personality. I get two grenades from her. We find boxes of general filters. Yeah, special.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this,
She's way hotter.
What was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
You'll keep us safe,
on the same page,
right, Cloud?
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Haven't you played the first game?
We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
He's always kind of a... Barrett's always kind of like a jackass to me a little bit in the old one. I don't know. Like Meathead.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
It's been a long time, obviously, since we played this, but I'm pretty sure the opening scene where you pull in...
You better be worth the money, Merc.
Trainer, I think
every last gill.
Station that we're at, like one of the what are they called? Like material reactors that belong, Shinra reactor.
Waiting. over. That it?
Missing something that should have a, I don't know, I've never used the YouTube. I usually go like YouTube and it's common to Facebook, so I don't see the messages, but send me a message on the channel.
So fast. Maybe. We've got company. Job's a job. Nothing to it.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Well, at least his voice isn't. I thought it'd be more like Japanese. Not like accent Japanese, but kind of, I don't know, Japanese talk.
In 3, 2, damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait!
Oh, don't try to pretend.
It's over!
That's my line.
Switching modes. Every character has a unique ability which you can activate in triangle. Cloud's mode shift is enabled. Switch between balanced operator mode and his attack-oriented punisher mode. Try it out.
He's alone!
Okay, punisher mode. Punisher mode, Cloud moves more slowly, but unleashes more powerful attacks than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a talent blow every time he guards against an enemy's melee attack. He cannot, however, guard against range attacks or magic. When you evade such attacks, you will switch back to operator mode. Man, this is kind of deep already.
You've got this.
We can take him! Make it rain!
Enough!
Damn.
Then let's move.
He always knows what to do.
A nice little audio touches when you hit the boxes. It actually sounds like... Come on, guys, play with me.
I got this place covered.
Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
I really like that pressure plate.
Careful in there.
Pretty sweet.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
I haven't actually seen Tifa in the game.
No.
It hasn't showed it, but I've seen it on the internet. Bro, she's
are you ignoring
fire.
Me?
Like, I remember the old game because Ares, the main character, I remember thinking, like, you know, I always engage in a relationship question.
Tifa and I.
Not this time. Save her from Big Bear right here.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Hmm. Our lives are on the line now.
I don't even know how this dude's like. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cool, but I don't like
you listening, Merc? Right, one like false move.
Locking me behind them.
And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach.
Scratch that. Anonymous camera. Zero bear at one.
Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
You should have asked for more money.
That's right, bro. Good looking pretty boys always get them. Oh shit. That's good. Alright. Barrett specializes in ranged attacks. Holding down square releases a sustained burst of automatic fire when equipped within a ranged weapon. Barrett can fire from safe locations and hit enemies that Cloud can't reach with his sword.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got
you. Be sure to use potions and healing spells to regenerate HP until the game ends when all party members reach zero.
That's no me! Want some more?
Let's go.
Your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me!
Move outside of battle more quickly. R1 and R2 to dash, or you can use L3 once to keep dashing until you stop. Alright.
doing good.
Dude, that's what she was talking about.
They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe before we're in first. That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rushed in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Living learn.
Check.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up. More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
It'd be cool if I could do like two people can stream at the same time. One guy is doing the original, the other guy's doing this.
Heads up, boys. Check the end in sight. The best in your capable hands.
Feels
good luck.
Like really correct. So far.
Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Why you always gotta get that way?
It's their job. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
blood.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Shit, let's go with this gangster. 20.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Oh, yeah. Comes from a lifetime of winning.
You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Fight this thing.
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals could be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Get ready.
Gotta heal up.
focus and find a way. Deal with that.
Yeah! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment!
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got! Get off! Don't just stand there! Help me out, damn it!
Hit it hard and fast. Like,
oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Gotta heal up. Up and regroup. Another barrier? Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Yeah.
are you doing?
Come on!
You good?
Not as good as I'd be if you'd actually tried to help me out.
You can hold the block.
This is gonna sting! Huh? It didn't work!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. It's wide open. You're going to light it up. Us around? I don't think so. Kiss my ass! Want some more? Getting tired of that laser?
Next, don't get tired or complain.
And you get tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy. Now, get in there and do some damage!
Hang back. No holding back. It's on you.
Yeah! You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't. Hang back. Could keep going if I healed up. Again with the laser? I swear this dumbass mech hasn't learned a damn thing.
And it won't. It's bound to its programming.
It ain't easy being a mech, huh? It's wide open. Gonna light it up. Give it all.
Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
Damn it!
We gotta take it out quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Bert.
Gotta heal up.
Not looking good.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Need to do something about these wounds. No holding back. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
That'll do. Gotta be careful. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. After you.
Her up.
All right.
Guess it's my turn.
Don't let up. There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage. Here we go. See ya. Enough.
Man. I don't know how long the battle will last. Like 20 minutes. Oh, shit. I didn't even do that.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
I gotta do something.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
My reward.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Probably.
I think I see an exit. Come on.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Oh, there's a bear. Manny was pretty good for a dude to climb the ladder with one arm.
Barret!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Enough. Keep it together.
Take care of those fools before you bleed out.
so weak.
Now that was something else.
That was nothing. I think
the best place to get treasure, or like, you know, find stuff you didn't find on the way down, was where you got to that big boss fight, where he blows up and shoots everything, boxes fall, everything changes.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Yes, it's my turn. Bring in the heat.
No time to celebrate.
So there is. Not going down without a fight.
Couldn't. Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Thank you.
reflection of it. It's kind of like a cancer or something, and it just rots them. So Advent Children's trying to stop that. And Genova was a comet that was coming to Earth. You know, the people on this planet figured it out, used it to create Sephiroth, Cloud, all of them, and that comet is like bleeding into the world.
Looks like we made it.
The movies, it's ruining that makeup.
And
stream.
With nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it!
Boss fight.
Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh, it's me.
Gotta do something about that.
You're like in a train station or something, and you had to like walk way down tons of different scenes. It's just a railroad track, a railroad track. You and me went backwards.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, you can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough.
We get our asses home!
There's a story that we know. 5 or 6 years, right from 8 years ago.
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
What this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. You can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Alright, so materia and equipment are materia and equipment. You can now set materia to your weapon and armor. Try setting materia to your buster sword.
Trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
It's just a dream. Just a bad dream.
I repeat.
What if the trains have stopped? I have to get home.
As well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Immediate evacuation is advised. If you observe any suspicious behavior, please inform the nearest public security officer. You may alternatively contact security headquarters. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations now. Unidentified.
Can you hear me?
Cloud! Up here! Look up!
Where are you?
I said look up!
You're over there too. Keep pounding them! Get over here!
Careful up here! This could collapse at any moment! If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs!
Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse.
Thank you.
station's intact.
Right though, so you didn't play like 10 was the time from, right? Dude doesn't even flinch, bro. Except he's so fucking gangster. Except his long ass hair. That is really weird, but he's like,
he couldn't be. But then
you're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the moon so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Seth definitely still has that, like, that twist, you know, that really deep evil to him. I like it. I just don't know why Japanese people make him so thin.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
So, like I've streamed, I usually stream to YouTube, and then I'll copy that to, I stream to Twitch, and then I'll copy that to YouTube, which is how you see me playing video games a lot of times. And I post videos to YouTube, but mostly just watch videos, so I've never really, like, I've entered in comments below after I watch a video, but never liked it.
So oh my! I think that's about to give way too!
My son told me he'd be back soon, but...
Many homes are at risk.
Shooting for the station?
It is not safe to remain indoors.
Take the alley and climb up to the roof of that building at the end, and you're practically there.
If you make it that far.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately.
At least the train's just...
My baby's at the station!
Well, can't go this way.
Many homes are at risk. It is not
safe
to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
Man,
I repeat,
what a mess.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately.
I don't know, like, I'm sure I know you're like, you use phones a lot. That's why I was, like, in the menus and stuff, just kind of reading that out loud, because I know that'd be hard to focus on. I kind of like this, though, like, this, even when I live stream, I don't talk. All the reason I was you.
Those years of construction.
But I bring your like
the fires can't reach
us. I got the phone set in front of me. Well, I now remember. I don't usually ever talk on live streams, you know. I don't ever really do this.
Don't let the intruder escape.
The military.
What's the president gotta say about all this?
I actually kind of like it. I like to watch like Kai and a few other guys on certain games. It's pretty fun. I can't make a shit ton of money. I don't think they're really impressive. I don't know.
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
It's like Japanese people don't know. I mean, they make their women attractive. Everything looks cool.
Look,
like,
I'm involved in things.
Jawline.
Dangerous things.
Eris does.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
Oh, it's just weird.
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to sell...
Drop your weapon!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you!
Sword on the ground! Right now!
clear. Kill!
Enough. Never in doubt.
Let's do this.
Alone!
Let's finish this.
Don't let him escape! Give
up! Air forces engaging target in Park Plaza. Call in by your skipper and provide immediate support. Requesting immediate reinforcements at Park Plaza.
Bring it.
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Steal all access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Six.
underestimate him. Screw you! Better give up now.
Let's go.
Doing.
careful.
This one's my game. You're mine.
That's that.
Come and get it.
That's that.
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
They said it was an attack, but I'm not so sure.
I heard there were anti-Shinra folks. This is...
Serves these assholes right for shitting on the slums.
No guards here, right?
Wow, who'd have thought there'd be people riding in the freight car? I guess they don't have much choice, but I'd rather them than me.
No. Are you the one who grabbed
it? Oh, never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Hey, got a second?
They called the perpetrators yet.
Just leave me alone, all right?
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8,
You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
Wow, my hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Want to help, Cloud? Please?
Don't be stupid.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh.
Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I right?
You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass.
Shinra Creed my ass.
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
You got somewhere you need to be? they'd probably kill us if they knew we were the ones responsible.
Kind of sucks, bro, being able to, like, chuck all the bad jokes and they'd be relevant anymore.
Well, I get it if you can't relate.
Not bad jokes. I'm always, like, thinking of anything like that.
Calm down. It's just a story.
This train is slower than molasses, am I right?
We're the good guys, damn it.
Get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. Like, they've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
I think we have to get off on the train, and maybe that's where you pick up the... Oh shit, got a trophy. I know you're jealous. Achievement order. A bar located in Sector 7 slums, a favorite after-work hangout for laborers. Tifa's cocktails and cooking are big hits among the locals. After hours, though, the place functions as a hideout for the game.
Sweetheart!
I'm glad you're home!
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Oh, you're alive. Goodness!
Knew it couldn't be that bad. No way!
Hot damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right.
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Hey, leftovers are for kids only, dummy.
bad day. It's your job to put a smile on your face.
I think he's okay.
He's pulling some OT when it happened. Which is enough fried marsh. A handful? A whole heap?
I wish I could tell you, but sadly, I don't share your
passion. All right, sounds like a plan.
I'm free tomorrow, so let's do it.
Hey, leftovers are for kids only.
Train services have concluded for the day. Huh? We will provide it.
Let's go someplace a little
less. First thing tomorrow morning. Thank you for your patience.
When I put him in charge of my stand.
I think he's over by the TVs.
Oh. Here we are.
What kind of person?
Apparently Shinra thinks it's a group called Avalanche.
Dumb plays only had it so good because of the reactors.
I've never seen anything like it before. Yeah,
well, it was like a giant candle.
Sector 8 was a nightmare. Fires everywhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
Warning. Gate broken. Fiends in area. Exercise caution. No reason to check it out. Not my problem.
Excuse me. Due to an emergency, entry into this area is prohibited. Sorry for the inconvenience.
You call that a warning?
No, sir!
Wait, this is real? It's not a movie?
How long's it gonna keep burning?
If you are unable to reach the building on your own, please contact the nearest Shinra employee for assistance. Mayor Domino.
What do you know? That ain't half bad. I'll make a grease monkey out of you yet.
Thanks. I've always dreamed of opening up my own shop, so I can look after my parents, you know?
There's my girl.
Tifa.
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home!
That's right, Angel,
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Hey!
Do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that, we should talk outside.
Oh, shit.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is, but my life feels so empty.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So, I thought reactors were safe. It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but
that's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions.